Good morning,
kid. Hey, I brought your package.
Thanks, man. Pretty psyched about these kicks.
Nice. Well, I got some more packages to deliver.
Yes. Seth.
Hey, I know you really don't care, but I just want to inform you that I got my new shoes and they look even better than in the photo.
Yeah, you're right.
About?
I don't care.
Okie dokie. Why not?
Because I'm not a consumer. Look, dude, whatever you do, don't try to keep them clean.
Why not?
What? Because, man, if you try to keep them clean, they're gonna get dirty. And the harder you try, the worse they're gonna get. Why do you think I don't?
Don't what?
What? Oh, man, never mind, man. Just remember what I said.
All right, bye.
Go for kid.
Hey kid, heard you got your new shoes. Congrats, man.
Yeah, man, thanks.
Pretty psyched. Yeah, no one cares.
Oh, okay.
I'm outside.
Oh, alright. Okay.
So I parked way down the street. So we gotta walk. And I saw dog waste on the way to here, so be careful.
Alright. Just let me know when you see us.
Hold up.
What?
Stop right here.
Why?
Gut feeling. Never mind.
Dude! What the hell? I totally stepped in the dog waste, man. I thought you were gonna tell me when you saw it. Is that why you stopped me?
Earlier, yeah.
I forgot. That was like 2 seconds ago. Whatever. It's so. It's not like anyone can see.
Sorry, I'm sorry for dropping the wrench on you. Hi.
Don't you hate it, like, when you go to the store, you see people, they complain about the prices? The prices, man. You know what I mean?
I don't know, man.
Like, it's pricey, you know?
I don't know.
The cashiers, man, like, the price, like, it's messed up, yo. Like, they swear, like, they're the ones that come up with the prices.
Yeah, I hate that, too.
You know, one time, I went to the pharmacy and I saw DMX yelling at the cashier over a $3 Sprite.
I don't
care. DMX. At the pharmacy.
Shut up.
Can I eat my burger? To kill a story. So, it's not open. Oh my. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Did you just drop fucking mustard in my shoes? Do you know how much I paid for that?
Don't worry about your shoes.
First dog. Dog waste now mustard?
You brought your fucking new shoes to work? I can't eat anymore. I was really hungry.
Give me the 10 mil and the drill.
Oh yeah, sure. The one that drills?
Yes, that would be the one.
Going.
Look, kid, you don't gotta overreact over some shoes. They're just shoes. And if you cared about them, why would you bring them to work?
I mean, I guess I just wanted to show them off, you know?
Look, kid, you know I'm right. But hey, they're your shoes. Dip them in quicksand or sewers for all I care.
I don't know why you'd say such a thing, but...
Yeah?
Hey, can you come help me?
Sure. Where are you?
You where?
Alright, I'll be there soon. Peace.
Hey, man. Listen, I gotta go, but I just wanna tell you that I'm real sorry about everything today. You know, sorry.
You good, man?
Alright, cool.
Tired, huh? It's been a long day.
That's how I got out of paying that ticket. Anyway, what were you saying about my car?
I was just saying that I'd rather not have a car than drive this super reliable, award-winning, with trustworthy employees. It's gross. It's sickens me.
Oh, yeah. That's why you don't have a car.
Sorry. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What are you doing?
Hello? Gotta make it look like it's already been stolen for when the thieves come.
Come on, man. 120, stay woke.
Let's go!
So, what the hell happened to your Honda?
Does it matter? Dude, your shoes are yellow, by the way.
Mustard, actually.
Ha! So much for taking my advice.
Well, I did. Actually, this is exactly what happened.
You're lying. I could tell. You told me you were gonna try to keep them clean.
I did?
No, but you did now. God.
It's pretty good, man.
Yeah, sort of my specialty.
It's getting pretty late.
Dude, you're supposed to be holding it from the bottom, otherwise it leaks.
Come, get this.
It's like there's a hole. The paint must have fell off.
Yeah, I gotta tape it usually, so.
Sorry about your kicks, dude. But you see, you just gotta. That's it.
Whatever. I'm leaving.
Okay.
See you.
Alright, bye. Oh! Dude, remember. Don't be a consumer. That's who they want you to be.
Who the hell is they?
Exactly.
close to death, like when you're driving me crazy. Hold on as we crash into the earth. A bit of pain will help you suffer when you're hurt. For real, cause you are driving me crazy. By your lips, your words, a robbery. Do you grin inside? You're killing me. All along we talked up forever. I kinda think that we won't get better. It's the longest start, but the end's not too far away.
Set out running, but I take my time, a friend of the devil.